Love San Francisco, love Big Boat Series. This is my happy place.
This is a fantastic regatta.
The best weekend of the year.
Racing across the finish line, being part of history.
Can't find a more scenic view anywhere in the world.
Are you ready for it? When I was a robber, first time that he saw me, stealing hearts and running off and never saying sorry. But if I'm a thief, then he can join the heist and we'll move to an island and he can be my jailer.
There's Carmen's, there's Sea State, there's wildlife, and they have multiple courses they put us on.
Big breeze, you know, 16, 18 averaging. And
excited about getting out there.
Going fast.
Big Boat Series is really our signature event.
It's the 60th edition of the Rolex Big Boat Series, and it's the best one yet.
A lot of our members gear towards racing in the Big Boat Series.
One of the only big major four-day regattas in the Bay.
Over 70 boats on 3 race courses, more than 30 J105s and strong OSC fleet.
All year we plan for it. St. Francis is an incredible organization. The hospitality is first class, as it usually is.
It takes over 100 of club members and staff and volunteers to pull it off.
Every day working and helping us on the water, on shore. Biggest event we have.
Weeks of planning and effort to put it on, in conjunction with Rolex and our other partners, really host the premier regatta on the West Coast.
A huge regatta, great socials. They just support us in a way that no other sponsor ever has.
As a member of the Yacht Club, it is so exciting to come down to the club and watch the Big Boat Series from the race deck. Very close finishes, spectacular wipeout. Sailing is changing, rating rules are changing. The next generation is here and they all want to be part of it.
Unique for the Big Boat Series is that we are using the whole bay around almost every mark, even outside the gate, and using the whole bay as a playground for our sailors.
It's fun, it's serious.
Fantastic place to sail in a perfect time of year. That's why it's been going on for 60 years. I sailed Big Boat my whole life.
That's our first Big Boat Series.
I think I did my first one when I was 18.
This has got to be like 13 or 14.
This is my 20th Rolex Big Boat Series.